Hey everyone, I'm Lewis Hamilton, and today I'm at the Team Factory preparing for the Canadian Grand Prix. Now this one's really important, it's where I won my first Grand Prix, so I want to make sure I keep doing that. But secondly, it's got long straights, so braking stability is really important, and also for fuel. So check out this lap. So now we're starting. We've got the start line. Finding the braking point into turn one, really important. Be careful on the curves. Very tight into turn two. Again, very low grip on the exit there. It's a circuit you have to be, again, very aggressive, so it's always suited my style. But incredible city. It's really one my family all love to come to. And we have a great crowd there, so I'm really hoping that this time the weather's good and we have a good weekend. Taking lots of curb into turn three and four. Coming on quite wide up against the wall. Seven. Just a little bit of curb, really important the exit here. You carry down the rest of the straight, but it's very tricky. Wall of champions on the outside. Petronas Sentiamor for the V6 Turbo has been developed to improve engine cooling, cope with higher temperatures, and minimize energy loss through friction in the engine. Flat out to the complex where it's the hairpin, it's where all the fans are sitting. Really nice and tight, you can brake nice and deep and as late as possible. Make it a V curve and get a really good exit onto a really important straight as well, which again you use the DRS. The straight seems to last forever, so you're trying to pinpoint, look far ahead and try and find your braking point for the last corner, of which try and use a little bit of curve. Try not to hit the other wall of champions on the exit. And that's a lap. So that's all the prep work done. So I look forward to seeing you there.